Look at this now.
Oh, yeah.
Visser is in trouble. Oh, belly to belly by Ken Shamrock.
He got him.
Wait a minute. Uh-oh. Oh, no.
Get out of there, Kenny.
Here comes King. It's the Ministry.
Get out of there, Shamrock. I told you he's not the sharpest knife in the drawer. Run.
Ministry of Darkness swarming the ring. They're like sharks in a feeding frenzy.
They got him. They got Shamrock.
The Ministry's so dangerous. They're on you before they know it. They've got Shamrock.
We need help out here.
The Brood, the Acolytes, Mini and Viscera hammering away on Shamrock.
Oh, they are pummeling the world's most dangerous man.
We need help out here. The Acolytes now, look out.
Oh, no, no, no.
Through the canvas. And there you see Christian hammering away on Shamrock as well.
Uh-oh, look at this.
The Undertaker looking on.
Where's the corporation? Come on, guys! Oh!
Viscera 500 pounds on Shamrock. They're destroying the world's most dangerous man.
Look at the Undertaker. He's just standing there. Somehow he's got all of these guys. The entire Ministry under his control. The brainwash.
King, obviously the Ministry punishing Shamrock for the reconnaissance and seek and destroy mission last week. Payback for Shamrock using the ankle lock to get the whereabouts of Stephanie McMahon out of Christian from the Brood.
And now tonight, the Undertaker has already promised that he's going to sacrifice Stephanie McMahon.
And where are they?
This is bad. We need help out here.
The ministry's carrying a beaten, pummeled Shamrock, a lifeless Shamrock, through the crowd.
This is bad. If Shamrock can't stop him, can anybody stop him?
It could be a trap. Aren't you thinking? This could be a, you know what I'm saying, Rock? This could be a trap.
Yeah.
Look at your neck. Look at your neck. You've been through this. This could be a trap. Just hold on a second. This could be a trap.
Smell it. Rock smells it.
Okay, easy test. We don't know what's going on.
You know what you're talking
about. Get into the trap! Go into the trunk, just step him in there.
That's Ken Shamrock. The Ministry's putting in the trunk of that car.
Slam it shut. You know where to go.
Shamrock's on his own.
You know where to go. Get in there.
And the corporation, Shane, told him not to come. He thought it was a trap.
It's going to be fine. No, she's safe. We're going to get through this. It's going to be fine. Hello? 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 What the hell? Oh, here we go.
Happened, Michael. Oh my gosh, this is
King. Our worst fears may be realized. The Ministry of Darkness, and
they've got somebody.
They've got someone, all right.
Oh my gosh, Michael, they've got Stephanie. How can they do this? Where's Mr. McMahon and where's the security? Come on, this is.
King, what did they do to overcome the security? I mean, what's happened to the security to Mr. McMahon?
I don't know, but this is... I mean, come on, this is not right. It's not right to screw with a man's family, and it's not right to do something like this to Mr. McMahon's innocent daughter. I mean, Stephanie McMahon's never hurt anybody.
King, the Undertaker and the Ministry, they've gone way too far this time. They've gone over the edge. The Undertaker, he's lost it. I mean, it's one thing, obviously, to be upset with Mr. McMahon. But to drag his innocent daughter into this?
This is bad.
And there he is.
They got her tied down. She wants to get off of that Undertaker symbol. It's the worst thing ever on Raw.
McMahon, I told you that a young girl would be sacrificed here tonight. And I'm not going to disappoint you, am I?
Oh my God.
You see, Vince, what happens here tonight...
Wait a minute! Wait!
You're responsible for.
That's Stephanie.
Although, this is not the young girl that I want. but she will have to do for now.
Who is it?
Oh, fear not, little one. There is nothing to fear. Oh, there's nobody here that can help you now. Soon, you will be one of us.
The Undertaker's setting
you
an
see,
example,
Stephanie,
King.
When I look into her eyes, I see you. When I touch her skin.
Do you know who that is?
I feel you.
There's Stephanie, but I think that's Ryan Shamrock.
McMahon.
It is. That's Ryan Shamrock.
It's time that she comes home. It's time she became one of us.
That
we have to answer to a power far greater than what we know. And he summons her. She is the chosen one.
King, that explains
Stephanie,
why Ryan's brother Ken Shamrock was abducted.
It's time that you come home. Razor.
Come on, they need to send some security out here.
What are they going to do to her now? The Undertaker's sending a message to Mr. McMahon.
Listen to her screaming. Come on, put her down.
Ananathra.
Listen to this, right? He's speaking in tongues. It is. That's Ryan Shamrock.
Nathra. Dothne. Diende. Rasi. Nome. Anal. Nathra. Dothne.
She is petrified.
Oh, you bastard! You stay away from Stephanie! You stay away from Stephanie! You evil bastard!